We asked 100 people, name a way you can tell that food has gone bad. Okay,